You have to be very brave in order to do one of these. That's why someone like Kristin is so, you're so lucky to have her. Because so many people are scared to death about doing it live.
Right.
They're afraid that, you know, if they hit a bad note, it's there for posterity.
And Kristin doesn't care about that.
Not at all.
Never, never a bad note.
Never.
Pitch perfect.
In my dreams. But yes, thank you. That, thank you, first of all, for that. But we want to honor the piece. We want it to live to its and the author's expectations. And yeah, we want to nail it. Because somebody in Oklahoma like me couldn't afford to go to New York, get a hotel, and go have dinner and go see a show. And that's why NBC's been doing it live, important to say live, from the beginning. And when they first called me, I was like, let me take a Xanax, and then
I'll see. You're such a comfortable live performer. There's people who've never done anything live who wouldn't consider it.
No.
But this for you is just an extension of what you've been doing your whole life.
Yeah, but you still want to, like, not drop the baton or not fall on your head. Right. In this case, I wouldn't have felt the thing, but you know what I mean.
Did you have any advice for some of your co-stars who maybe weren't as familiar with the live concept?
I was just like, let's all get together and have a prayer before it.